Hi everyone, my name is Sarah and I wanted to take a couple minutes and share with you why I think saying yes to this business was probably the best decision I had ever made for myself. So about 5-6 years ago, I really started traveling a lot more, getting out there and exploring. I started documenting my travels via a blog that I was writing and I fell in love. And I started wanting to really inspire others to get out there, and I wanted to start getting paid for it, and I didn't know how. So I did a ton of research, and I came across this amazing opportunity via someone I just saw online, like you probably did. And I said yes after learning that I had nothing to lose and it was worth a try. And so it's been about 14 months, 15 months since I joined the business. And actively, I've been selling travel for about a year because I did take some time to really get to know my niche and, you know, what locations I wanted to focus on, what type of travel I wanted to focus on. And what's cool is that's all provided to you for free. You get all the training you could possibly ever need or want. And so now I'm so fortunate that I have been able to help so many people get out there and explore the world. And one of the best things, besides, yes, the money is awesome. It's so nice making that extra coin every month. But one of the best things is when I get the email, "You made my honeymoon so amazing," or "My mom's 60th birthday couldn't have been as magical as it was because of you." And helping people actually make those memories is probably the most fulfilling thing I've ever done and probably will ever do. And I just think that in and of itself is the reason why this has just been such an amazing experience. And then my own personal experience with how amazing it is my mother, who's in her mid-60s, gave up her whole life to take care of us kids, take care of my dad when he was sick. And about 3 years ago, when my dad passed, 4 years ago now, wow, when my dad passed away, my mom realized, hey, what am I gonna do? I don't know what to do. And so she's slowly starting to explore the world more, and she has never been out of the country. She's gone to Canada, but where we grew up, it was like 10 minutes away, but she's never gotten on a plane and traveled somewhere new and went to a different country in that sense. And so this summer we went to Italy, where she has ancestors who came from there. My mom's half Italian. And we had the best 10 days exploring Rome and Florence and Tuscany. And to see the awe and wonder in her eyes, she was mind blown just about the different cultures, the foods, the wine, the people. And that was, in a nutshell, why I do this. I mean, I love to explore. It helps me rediscover the world and discover new places. But the biggest thing is I'm helping others do that and really appreciate the amazing world we live in. And so if you've ever had a passion for traveling or helping others travel, you know, money aside, and money is great, but if you really are looking for something to fulfill your soul and your life and help others, this is just such an amazing opportunity because the benefits are endless in that sense. You get all these experiences to help other people and all these opportunities to help other people. You get all the benefits and opportunities to get out there and explore the world and enrich your own life through travel. And then, yeah, you get a nice little paycheck because of it too. Little, big, as much as you want, because it's yours for the taking and yours for the making. So I definitely say give it a shot. You have nothing to lose. We have amazing guarantees that if you do randomly find out it's not, you know, what you were looking for, it's okay. You haven't lost anything. And you will, I don't think you will. I'm excited to see in a year from now how much this experience has changed your life. So I look forward to meeting you, and I can't wait to hear your story in 1 year on how travel has changed your life.